It is a sad day when two people, Ms. Carmen Martinez, who is supposed to be a volunteer in CB9 office, and Ms. Ingrid Lewis Martin at the Borough President office, could conspire to remove good and dedicated representatives from the board under the guise of allowing other devoted community residents to be given the opportunity to make their contribution. In the past 2 years, on the board, I was the education chair, and for the second year, I was still that plus the first vice chair, interim chair for 2 months, and the search committee chair during the second year. Unfortunately, I did not toe the line. I did not give Carmen what she wanted, so I had to go. Even though the coach told CB9 and Ms. Carmen Martinez that she, under no circumstances, should act or purport herself to be the DM of CB9, she apparently felt that she's above the law and still feels. So when I became the first vice chair and the interim chair, she tried to get me to sign blank invoices for her to fill in whenever she wanted. I refused to sign. Later she presented me with a form she had filled in for me to sign, giving her the authority to represent CB9 at district manager's meeting and chairman's meeting. When I refused to sign, she became livid and called a secret executive meeting. You understand? She, at that meeting, she told them that I was not the interim chair. That was Patricia Moses, who was the second vice chair, and I was joint chair. She even accused me of being the person who caused the past chairman to resign, even though she knew since the year before that he was going to resign. She told them I forced him out. I know they are the ones who were keeping him from resigning. I reported her behavior to Borough Hall, even though I expected there to be some repercussion. The thing about it is, I'm not scared of doing the right thing. And that's why I'm off the board, because I am not scared of doing the right thing. In April 2017, I received a call from my sponsor, who is Councilman Maggie Eugene, asking me why I didn't apply for reinstatement on the board. I told him I did on February 13, 2017. Even though I suffered a brain aneurysm a few days after that, I am here. He told me he received a list from Borough Hall for confirmation and my name was not on it. And he further stated he would take care of it. I further had discussion with Mr. Ryan Lynch, who is the person in charge of the community boards, including CB9, who told me he personally requested that I be reinstated. Carmen stopped including me in the outgoing emails, even though I still remain the first vice chair until elections tonight. She stopped sending emails to me. She cut me off. My name is not even on there for this meeting. She cut me off, and I know why. But I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to remain active in this community. I am part of other organizations, and I'll tell you what. This gives me the opportunity to do certain things.